Hi, I'm Kendall Robert, and today we're going to learn about exponential growth and decay. This red line shows exponential decay. As x values get larger and larger, the red line gets closer and closer to the x-axis, which is called an asymptote. Here's exponential growth. Here, as x values get larger and larger, it grows exponentially. It goes higher and higher and higher. Now here's a bunch of functions, and there's a trick to figure out if it's exponential growth or decay. The trick is, look at the value that has the x exponent. So 3 to the x power, 2 to the x power, 1 half to the x power. This value is called the base, or b. If the value is less than 1, it's decay. If it's greater than 1, it's growth. So we're going to go through this list and figure out which of these would be blue-shaped graphs and which would be red-shaped graphs. This first one, because 3 is greater than 1, is exponential growth. So is this one. The next one, 1 half to the x power, would be decay, because 1 half is less than 1. This next one is tricky. Lots of times people see a fraction and expect it to be decay. But the value 5 divided by 4 is greater than 1, so this would be growth. This one, the 3 is being raised to the x power, and 3 is greater than 1, so growth again. In our last example, 1 half is less than 1, so this is decay.